I have a sad story to tell you. It may hurt your feelings a bit.
A bit.
Last night when I walked into my bathroom, stepped in a big pile of
shaving cream. Shaving cream. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
An old lady died in her bathtub.
Bathtub.
She died of a terrible fit.
A fit.
But order to fulfill her wishes,
wishes.
She was buried in 6 feet of
shaving cream. Shaving cream. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
There once was a rapper named Harry.
Harry.
Who thought that he was too legit.
Legit.
But old school is ruined by Snoop Dogg.
Snoop Dogg.
And Hammer's career turned to
shaving cream. Shaving cream. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
I haven't heard that one.
Don't aggravate too many llamas.
Llamas.
They'll get you with your super spit.
Super spit.
And elephants don't walk behind them.
Behind them.
They'll bury you in mounds of shaving cream. Named Fecor.
Fecor.
So big that we could not flush it.
Flush it.
But Fecor was smited by Nugget.
Nugget.
Man, that was a big piece of
shaving cream. Shaving cream. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
One day when I was playing baseball.
Baseball.
To my surprise, I got a hit.
A hit.
Just as I was rounding first base, I slipped in a big pile of
shaving cream.
I want to take a
shaving cream. I'm keeping this.
Oh.
Day and you'll always look clean.
Well, now folks, my story has ended.
Ended.
I hope that you all enjoyed it.
Enjoyed it.
And if any of you feel offended,
offended,
put your head in a big pile.